Hey guys, what's going on? Anthony here with Pistons Talk. In today's video, I wanted to talk to you guys about the latest Detroit Piston rumors. For you guys that didn't see this Bleacher Report article this morning, it says Victor Oladipo trade rumors. Price not really that high. Knicks and Pistons eyeing. They go on to say, appearing Sunday on SportsCenter, ESPN NBA insider Brian Windhorst said that the price is really not that high right now on Oladipo. Although the Rockets are hoping to get a first-round pick in return for him, he noted that the New York Knicks are in Oladipo, as are the Detroit Pistons, who Windhorst referenced as a surprise team since they are currently last in the Eastern Conference at 12-29. So Windhorst mentioned that the Rockets want a first-round pick. That's great, but your Detroit Pistons do not have multiple first-round picks like the New York Knicks currently do. They have their own, which is sitting at 17th overall, and they have Dallas's from the Kristaps Porzingis trade that's sitting at 20. The Pistons, on the other hand, are sitting at 3, okay? The Detroit Pistons are not in the business to trade a top 3 draft pick for Victor Oladipo. Oladipo is going to be an unrestricted free agent this summer. That would be a rental if you're the Detroit Pistons, because there is no guarantee he would re-sign with the rebuilding Detroit Pistons. The man is going to be 29 years old, okay? He's probably going to want to go sign for a team that is in the playoff hunt or a championship contender. I think he's at that point of his career where he wants to win. He's sick of, you know, getting bounced out of the playoffs or being in a bad situation. I think the Knicks are an interesting spot for him because they have the draft capital that the Rockets are looking for. I don't really know why the Pistons are even calling about his availability. We could kind of poke fun that Victor Oladipo wasn't a slam dunk contest, and that's kind of like the theme we're going here. We've seen Aaron Gordon in the news. We've seen Victor Oladipo. We traded for Dennis Smith Jr., Hamidou Diallo. Like, as a Piston fan, we're going to have to go back and look at previous slam dunk contests, because apparently that's the guys that we're going to try to target in free agency or to trade for. But I mean, I think I'm going to pass on Oladipo. I think he's a very good shooting guard. I just don't think he's going to fit the current timeline of what your Detroit Pistons are trying to do, even if the asking price is lower than expected. It's a pass for me. Talk to me in the comment section what you guys think of these current rumors of the Detroit Pistons eyeing Oladipo's situation to make a trade for him. I'll talk to you guys down there. Like always, I hope you guys are staying safe. Take care. I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Peace.